still have
a from the bridge, yeah. We can go in 1983 when it opens. The steel machine is going to stand for 1,000 years. You see that?
Busy.
It's nice and cool
down. Yeah. Memorial Day weekend, we're spending at Coney Island.
Coney Island.
Coney Island, and it's crazy busy.
It's gonna be good.
I'm excited for Ferris wheel though. I want to go on the Ferris wheel so bad.
Almost. It's like really cold.
high.
Parachute drop or something, but it doesn't work anymore. They might have lights on it, I don't know. What am I on?
I don't know, you seem to have a lot of history. Or know a lot of history of places.
Everyone.
Just like how when we went to Grand Central Station.
Yeah.
It was cool. British and Australian. This is like my day. Like, accents galore.
Sometimes I make fun of my speaking in a British accent. They get every.
Well, I just remember when you guys were saying some word over and over again. I was like, then I said in like, you know, Canadian, the normal way. I'm just kidding. I'm still gonna go in?
No. It looks busy now.
Yeah. Maybe not.
Thing to get a laugh, I threw that as a total goof.
So he's got style.
Oh my god, look at the pedophile.
What?
How many are you?
Three.
Oh, it's three. Why don't they
pull? That was like four.
I don't know why I said
we have like an invisible person with us.
It's the guards.
How happy are you?
Pretty pleased. Pretty pleased. Someone's gonna have it.
Well, I can cross that off my list of things to see in New York. Although I thought I would see it like Central Park, not so much here.
We saw two weddings in Central Park at the
same time. Yeah, we did at the same time.
It's crazy. First.
I'm just supposed to do it at the same time.
You want to do it at the same time?
I want you to go in.
What? That took way longer than it had to be.
Okay.
What are you doing?
It's trying to get whoever has a high score.
Yeah.
So that's nothing.
Right there too. Oh. beat my old score though. No, you didn't.
What, you got 2-4? Are you fucking kidding? Isn't that the total between the two?
No. What did you say about you to beat me?
You don't think it's just fine now.
Right, you played it last time, you're gonna get more tickets.
Yeah. Round three. I'm just gonna watch you. So you tied yourself.
Yeah. Good luck. You know these things never work. Oh my god. Oh, so close. I thought you were gonna get it. These things never work.
That was
work,
my only man. Dollar. Which one are you gonna aim for? Oh, you have 30 seconds. I don't think you can grab that one.
I can grab it.
Oh. Why did you do it there?
I didn't mean to do that. That's terrible.
Why did you do it there? Good day, Coney Island. Heading back to Manhattan now. This one.
The red
one.
Sid Stavnansky and Leonard Cohen wrote a song here about Jonas Joplin. Arthur C. Clarke wrote 2001 A Space Odyssey. It's like very, very famous. And beautiful.
Why did Sid Stavnansky?
Because he was, well, I mean, it's debated whether he did or not, but like, supposedly it was just like wasted, yeah. But other people so say that someone one. Else came and stabbed her that was like their drug dealer or something like that. Yeah, but normally they have like this, you can see the sign, like it's not lit up, and normally
no.
It is. But it's been, it was like, it used to be run by this family for years and years and years, and then it got sold, and it's not really open to the public anymore, which is a pity. I feel really lucky because I got to stay here when I first visited you.
Oh, really?
In like 2010. Yeah. It's really old and beautiful inside. Like, The Professional was filmed inside here as well. It's got this big, beautiful spiral staircase that goes all the way down. It's just lovely.
But now it's not open to the public anymore.
No, they've been renovating it for ages, and it's just sort of like, you just can't go inside it, which is really sad. Like, the foyer used to be filled with all these artworks that were made by people who would stay there who couldn't afford their rent.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, people like Patti Smith lived here for a little while and, like, Robert Mapplethorpe. And, like, when they couldn't afford their rent, they'd, like, make art and then give it to the owners, and they'd display the art in the foyer. So it was, like, this beautiful gallery as well. And now it's nothing.
That's sad.
Yeah, it is. It's really sad. But hopefully it'll get open again soon and people can stay there again.
Go ahead.
Oh yeah, this is fine. In you go.
Hello. Oh, that's good. Cheers.
Another day done, and does it look like I got burnt on my nose? Can't tell, maybe it's this lighting. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys later.
What we do here is go back.